everyone! I miss you so much! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Marika Rosclamado. And again, eto na lagi yung palagi kong intro na sinasabi na babawi ako sa mga vlog. Sobrang sorry kasi busy talaga. So this time, for this video, ang gagawin natin ay papagandahin natin si Ate Arch, of course. Makeup transformation. Yung gagawin kong makeup kasi hindi naman talaga ako pro is yung daily look ko lang. Tatry ko yung best ko na mapaayos siya. Kasi usually, ang pinapaayos ko lang sarili ko. So, sanay na ako hanggang nasanay na ako magkila and all. At kung ano yung nilalagay ko sa mukha ko. This time, gusto ko itry na ibang tao naman yung papagandahin natin. And of course, buti na lang pumayag na si Ate Arch. Kasi sobrang tagal na yung time na sinasabihan ko siya na mag-vlog kami. Pero ayaw niya kasi nahihiya siya. And finally, she said yes. So, eto na yung araw na yon. And magsisimula na tayo in 3, 2, 1! So, ayan. Yan lang po yung mga makeups na gagamitin ko for my daily looks. Isang blush on lang po. Yung IOPE na ginagamit ko. Alis ka muna dyan, ha? Yung IOPE na ginagamit ko, isang curler. Tsaka try natin iayos or groom yung brows niya. Pangkilay ko. At saka yung lipstick na feeling ko match sa skin niya. At saka, yeah, try natin later on. Sorry, may mga sulat-sulat. Gawa ng anak ko. So, yeah, let's go!
So, ayan, mag-start na tayo. Papupuin na natin sa Ate Arch dito. Ate Arch, come here! Sige na. So, syempre, mamaya, ayusin na niya din yung damit niya. Let's go! So, kasi si baby, busy pa. Busy pa. Sige na, mukha na. Di ba ako healthy, ha? Try lang na to. Ang mukha ni Ate Arch, mas ano pa siya sa akin, mas flawless yung skin niya, buyag. Try natin gamitin sa kanya yung Korean Glass Skin na IOPE.
Oh, let me up with a bright smile on now. Put me in the dark, so won't get lost now. To the moonlight, I see you. Somebody else, and that is you. Ooh, ooh, falling in with you. Not the only one doing me. You already feel it that. Give me a little more dark in the spotlight. Do I wanna know?
Can you tell me something?
You look into my eyes and fell in love.
Let me feel what you
Oh, light me up with a bright smile on now. Put me in the dark, I won't get lost now. To the moonlight, I see you real right now. Somebody else, and that is you. Ooh, falling in with you. Not the only one doing me. You already feel it there. Give me a little more dark in the spotlight. Do I wanna know? Can you tell me something? You look into my eyes and fell a feeling. Then nothing got a dream like a sleep night. Hey, come on closer now, waiting for you. But tomorrow's falling.
Tungo kung kailangan naman.
Doon, nag-tiktok ka. Kitaan mo ko nila ito. Sige, nagkatawa.
Ato na, hugas ka sa lik. Likta mo ka sa kata?
Oh, light me up with a bright smile on now. In the dark, so won't get lost now. To the moonlight, I see you.
Yay! Wait lang, wait lang.
Oh, light me up with a bright smile on now. So won't get lost now.
Yeah.
Ha?
First time rin
ako. As in, first time ni mo. Wow. So this is Ate Arch now compared to earlier. So feeling ko naman I did my best. Of course, I can see naman na gumanda siya. First time niya mapamakeup sa akin. Sa akin ay hindi. In your whole entire life?
Just imo ba?
I mean sa akin pa nakapamakeup na ka. Ay, okay. Oo, sa akin. First time. So, let's take a picture, of course!
You're way too beautiful, girl. That's why it'll never work. You have me suicidal, suicidal when you say...
So, ayan, dito na po magtatapos yung vlog natin. And look at Ate Arch. Wow! Ay, medyo scoop. Say bye, Ate Arch! Thank you guys for watching and don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share my video. At huwag niyo kalimutan i-tick ang ring my bell, ang bell button para updated kayo sa ito videos na i-upload ko. Bye-bye!